Coach, what can we say after next match? We will finish this game after 1 hour and 10 minutes, almost. Or maybe I'll ask about Wilfredo Leon. What did you say to him? He was playing today amazing.
Oh, I had a fight with him this morning. So I told him that in the match, maybe I have to fight more with him. I had a small discussion with him this morning about something I was not agreeing. So maybe that's helping. It's half laughing, but there's also some truth in it. This morning I was a bit pushing to the players to be sharp, but the guys were amazing, really amazing. But more amazing was the public. I mean, if you tell that we play very good, the public is clearly better.
Coach, give me a second, I will translate. Zapytałam trenera Witala Heinena o to, co powiedział Wilfredo Leonowi przed tym dzisiejszym meczem, bo grał fantastycznie. Trener powiedział, że tak naprawdę to się pokłócili i użył pewnie paru mocniejszych słów, żeby zmobilizować Wilfredo, ale nie tylko Wilfredo, cały zespół. Trener podkreśla po raz kolejny, że publiczność w Apeldoorn znów dopisała. Jeżeli to nasz zespół zagrał dzisiaj dobry mecz, to publiczność była o wiele razy lepsza. Germany, next stop, your team actually. How do you feel? Do you feel excited before this match against your team actually, we can say?
I was coaching for 5 years, so I know a lot of guys very well, so it's a bit strange feeling, but I know they are a very good team. They were winning silver medal last European Championship. It will be a different match. It will be the first challenge for us, but I think it's time for a challenge.
To czas na prawdziwy challenge, na prawdziwe wyzwanie, mówi trener Vital Heine. Na takim ma być mecz z reprezentacją Niemiec, którą zresztą trener zna bardzo dobrze, bo trenował Niemców przez 5 lat. No i miejmy nadzieję, że to faktycznie będzie pierwsze wielkie wyzwanie reprezentacji Polski. In your opinion, this match against Spain, it was interesting?
I loved it. I loved it from the side to look to the public. In that way was great. But I have something else.
Sportsman.
I have something else. Can you help to win the next match?
How?
Good. I explain. There's one color. If you wear that color, you win more. If you have red, Cervone, then you win more. So today you have red. So if you have always red, we have more chance to win. All the people are doing this, so I think all the journalists will also start. Red clothes, because then we are going to win. All help is there. That's what we need. That's too difficult to explain in Polish. You can translate. Translate good.
Pytałam o co innego. Prawdę mówiąc, o to, czy dla trenera mecz był interesujący. A uzyskałam interesującą odpowiedź. Mam na sobie czerwoną sukienkę i trener Vital Heinen żąda, żebyśmy my dziennikarze taki kolor nosili till final.
Of course, oczywiście.
Oczywiście. Do finału, żeby przyniósł naszej reprezentacji szczęście. Bardzo dziękujemy. Tyle trener reprezentacji Polski.
But you have to wash it sometimes. Sometimes. Sometimes.
Of course, we'll wash. For sure, for sure. Bardzo dziękujemy, trener Vital Heinen.